Asawari, Asawari. Story time. It is story, story, story time. Yippee! It's time for a new story. Everyone's ready? 1, 2, 3.
When Minnie and Tara's home is flooded because of a broken pipe in the bathroom, Amma comes to the rescue. What's in Amma's toolkit? Find out in the story, Amma's Toolkit, written by Nandini Nayar, illustrated by Ashwini Hiremath, published by Pratham Books and narrated by Asawari Doshi. For more interesting stories, visit our website www.booksthatspeak.com. Let's begin with the story. Amma is visiting Nani. Tara and Minnie, they are waiting for her. What will she bring back this time? They wonder. The street is flooded with water. Tara and Minnie can't wait to float their boats. Pom pom! A taxi stops at the corner. Amma is back. When did you get a boat? She asks.
When the street got flooded with water, Minnie says.
And how did the street get flooded with water? Amma asks.
Because there was not enough place for the water in our house, says Tara.
Why didn't you use buckets to hold the water? Amma asks.
How could we?
The water was rushing and gushing out of the pipe, says Minnie. It was splashing and washing the floor, adds Tara.
The pipe! How did it break?
Amma asks. Crack! Says Minnie. When Baba hit it to get the tap working properly, says Tara. The water went crashing and falling down the stairs, says Minnie. It flowed out of the house and flooded the street. Amma races into the house and bursts into the bathroom. The house is ringing with the sound of water rushing and gushing. Amma opens her toolkit. There are many things in there. A hammer, a wrench, screwdrivers, and a tape. Amma twists and turns things. She knocks and mends. Finally, there is silence. The rushing sound of water stops. Meena and Tara ask,
what did you bring us?
Amma has brought them toolkits. These are just like yours, Amma, says Minnie.
What can we do with this?
Tara asks.
Anything, Amma smiles.
You can fix your bicycle, make a rocket fly, or stop the water rushing and gushing and flooding the street.
Hear more stories like this?
Yes, then log on to www.booksthatspeak.com.
Erawawi, Erawawi.